Honorable Minister of Industries, our leader, Shiv Sena leader, respected Sri Subhash Desai ji, honorable office bearers and members of the All India Electronic Association, it is definitely a proud moment for me to address you on the occasion of launching of the refreshed website of All India Electronic Association this evening. The All India Electronic Association, formerly known as All India Radio and Electronic Association, is solely dedicated towards promoting the interest of the electronic trade fraternity in the state and central government of India. This is an 80 years old registered association representing trade and industry of electronic fraternity at large and have pan-India presence with more than 2,500 members who manufacture, distribute, trades, e-tailers and service providers. The association is largely contributing to the current version of government's Digital India and is aligned towards the common goal of making India the next big digitally enabled country in the world. The association has been involved in many groundbreaking initiatives, right from abolishment of license of radio, right applications of custom duties and betterment of local industries, and has been regularly promoting the cause of MSME sector to ensure better employment opportunities throughout the country. However, there are a lot of shortcomings in the industry at present. A large quantity of electronic components like resistors, capacitors, ICs, and other connectors, switches, and semiconductor devices and microchips are imported at present due to lack of necessary infrastructure to manufacture them in India. In fact, we at our level tried many times to manufacture chips in India, right from Bell or Semiconductor Complex Limited or any other, some other organization, but we never took off. But in each and every finance budget, I have been requesting Honorable Prime Minister, Finance Minister, to promote and invest in semiconductor industries manufacturing in India. But that is not happening, that is the bad luck. India imported electronic products to the value over of approximately 2,500 billion rupees in a year about 5 years ago, that is 2014-2015. That is the data available with our ministry officially, which is 2,500 billion rupees. Necessary infrastructure must be made available to encourage production of these components locally under Government of India's vision, Make in India. Government of Maharashtra can take a lot of steps for the encouragement of production of these components with existing resources available in the state. I would happily say here that Honorable Minister sitting here has tried his best to bring in a lot of electronic industries, particularly some Taiwanese companies and Germanese companies. Whenever he go abroad with the Chief Minister, a lot of new companies have shown interest, particularly from German, to set up manufacturing of electronic systems and components in Maharashtra, and some of them will shortly be announced. It is very unfortunately that at present small-scale industries, MSME, who are manufacturing some of the component, suddenly find the requirement of working capital to be very high, which leads to higher finance and borrowing costs, and thereby their finished products getting expensive due to GST rate mismatch. This should be looked into by government. As an immediate remedial measures, it is necessary that the GST rate, which are very high at present, are brought down. These products are cheaper in Korea and China and Taiwan. This encourages importing of such components from other countries. where they are cheaper compared to India and even lead to smuggling. To avoid tax liabilities will not be in the interest of the country. I would therefore request the Honorable Minister to reduce the GST rate considerably to a low level. In any case, GST should not be more than 5% on these components which can be manufactured in India. These components are essential in the production of CCTV, mobile, handsets, telecommunication, renewable energy, which are widely used in India. So, I once again request Honorable Minister that GST levied at present should be brought down to less than 5% for the progress of this industry in India and Make in India program, and save crore of rupees in foreign exchange in addition to employment opportunities to large number of educated unemployed youths. I once again, on behalf of All India Electronic Association, thank Mr. Subhash Desaiji, who has spared time. In fact, he was busy. He has a big program in Aurangabad tomorrow. He was supposed to reach by today evening, but just because we have requested, he has agreed to stay back and go by train instead of plane. I would thank Mr. Desai, and I also thank all other members who have come from rest of the country, and the work which is, the activities which is being undertaken by association is day by day improving, and they are giving good services, and I really appreciate the work done by association. Thank you very much.